Since every point on the perpendicular bisector of a line segment is equidistant from its end point, you get OA is equal to OB and OB is equal to OC. This further implies that OA, OB and OC are equal. This means that points A, B and C are equidistant from the point O. Thus, whenever we draw a circle with center O and radius, say OA, it will pass through B and C as well. Thus, three non-collinear points determine a circle.